Put your hands together for the last time. Let's start with Anthony Jackson in the 30s.